Hey there, buddy. Your dynamic warm-up today consists of 4 exercises, and you're going to do each of them for 20 reps, only for 1 round, okay? So we're firstly going to start off with the squat to stand. So that's your feet nice and wide, wider than shoulder width, chest out, back straight. Then we're going to go down, touch your toes, okay? Then bend the knees, chest out, back straight. Bring your hips back up, and complete the movement at the top, all right? So that is touch your toes, drop the hips, slowly bring the hips back up, and back to the start position for 20 reps, all right? The second exercise is your wall slide to adduction. So your feet are shoulder width apart, your arms up, elbows in line with the shoulders. So we're gonna stretch up about as high as possible, above the head, bring it back down, adduct, and repeat, all right? So that will be your second exercise, all right? Also for 20 reps. Then our third exercise for this warm-up is going to be in the push-up position. So body up right here. Your hips in line with your ankle, okay? Important to touch. So we're going to slowly tap on the opposite shoulder, 10 per side, all right? If this is a bit too difficult for you, just drop onto your knees, core tight to the side, and follow through with the same motion, all right? So this one over here is to warm up your shoulders, upper body, triceps, as well as the core, all right? And our fourth exercise for our warm-up today is going to be to get the heart rate up and the blood flowing. So that is our high knee variation, okay? So level one to all the like, if you haven't worked out in the last 6 months, level one version will be a march, okay? And you're going to be 20 for a leg. Level two and level three, our more advanced, you know, exercise goers, we're going to do high knees. Running motion, 20 reps per side, and that will be your full dynamic warm-up for your workout. Enjoy your workout.